Welcome back, everyone on YouTube. This is Thomas, also known as Bulky Mystic, for 805 here. Today, we're playing a Let's Play series of LEGO 2K Drive Part 7. So, I'm going to do the story mode. I'm gonna do a 30-minute video this weekend. Play Pokemon Go. I might do the Black Fat Hat Crash Day. So, last day Pokemon Go. So, I'll just be in the next month. So, I haven't done it any day yet. Okay, allergies. I'm really sorry.
It's time for Swampus, which means it's time to get fancy.
Very fancy, Vicky. These waterfront shanties cost more than just a couple bones.
Oh, I see some race fans are already here, ready to take in the race
game,
from their swamp.
I might play Need for
they
Speed.
Better watch out for large alligators, as should the racers. If an alligator's mouth is open, do not, I repeat, do not go inside.
Power up in there, then just try to be really fast.
And that's what we call an ANN alligator safety tip. Now, back to the race.
Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Yes, I did. Perked up. Oh, sorry about that, guys. I have 14 checkers flying. This is pretty insane. You.
Show Shadow Z what a real racer can do.
Ho-ho! Mr. Fiddles would love that guy.
Mr. Fiddles has not proven to be the most discerning of creatures. What is discerning is the Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena. You're so close to proving we are worthy of it.
Thank you.
entered my lair, but few have left. Oh, because it's so comfy, and I make sandwiches.
I downloaded Trial and New Verona Paradise Remastered last weekend. I'm still on
the
Paradise Remastered and
Trial. Spiders are a very important part of our
Verona
ecosystem.
Paradise Remastered.
However, every spider on today's track is out to damage your vehicle.
Which is why Arachnorella
Verona
says she would like to thank all her spider babies for their help. But she definitely does not want to thank her bratty younger brother, Baron Von Rose.
Correct, Parker. She says she'll think about thanking him after he returns the earbuds he borrowed 200 years ago.
We reached out to Baron Von Rose. His comment, Arachnorella smells.
Stay tuned to ANN for more updates on this sibling rivalry.
That is.
Thank you.
And tomorrow's Friday. Happy Friday. Happy Thursday and happy Friday to you guys. But right, but no. Beater.
Woo!
Yeah. About 1 minute, you know, I was, my legs are kind of shaky. Give me a break.
Another escapes my web. Is that good? I can do it again, scarier. Another escapes my web. Oh, I kind of scared myself there.
I think having giant spiders drop at you during the race really helped you get to the finish line faster.
Terror is an excellent motivator. Let it motivate us to keep winning checkered flags and make it to the Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena.
I downloaded it. Custom card. Custom boat. Custom car. Custom dirt car.
When I win the Sky Trophy, I'm gonna fill up with my best junk.
Come to Flytrap. Why? You were expecting a written invitation?
Flytrap. After this, I'm gonna end this video right there. So.
Remember when I raced Flytrap? I was hit by a giant fly swatter.
Was that a new experience for you?
It was!
And although I lost the race, I did win a better understanding of what it's like to be a fly.
Well, Parker, along with giant fly swatters, racers will also want to watch out for the exploding fly larva.
Our viewers might be surprised to find out that fly larva can explode.
A fact that, when retold, no doubt make them the life of the party.
Stay tuned to ANN for more facts that will impress your friends.
Power up!
king of trash talk.
Close call there.
Last lap.
That ain't right.
That's what I call power steering.
I didn't see you pass me, which is weird because flies can see behind them. That's a fly fact. Guess that means you deserve this checkered flag.
I'm sorry.
Just think, somewhere there's a tiny fly with a human head.
Which one has the human brain? Never mind. What matters is we are in possession of another checkered flag. A few more, and we'll be racing in the Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena.
Well, champ, you won all the races. So, be done here.
It's a big open world, Clutch. Technically, you're never done.
I know that, Stud, but there are other races. So, we're done here.
Wait, Clutch, I just did the math. If you take this checkered flag and add it to the previous checkered flags, it equals entry to Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena.
Way to go, champ. And people say math isn't useful.
Those people probably think you're not going to win the second arena. Let's prove them wrong. The Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena is now on your map.
All right, number two. Okay, I'm gonna do this arena, so I have to do arena good, but I...
The arena races today, but I
skipped the game. Guy number two.
It's the second Grand Prix Arena, and everyone is speculating what will happen.
Will Maple Bar let Fernando Suerve win? Will Fernando Suerve let Maple Bar win?
There's even speculation that Shadow Z will win, even though he sent a group text saying he wouldn't be here because the cable guy was coming.
Which has led to further speculation that Shadow Z lied.
Sorry.
Join us after the race for more hard-hitting speculation, right here on ANN.
Power ups!
Guy number two being...
Didn't win, which is the exact opposite of the plan. I don't ask for much, just one thing, really. Win a race, destroy this no-name rookie, humiliate Clutch Racington, and maybe make both of them cry a little.
I think that's four things.
Oh, is it? Well, thank you. Anything else? Anyone? No? God! Now everybody get out of my face! And guy number three, get ready to race! Yes, I know it rhymes. It happens from time to time. Ah! I did it again! I just need you to win! I know it seems intentional, like some alternate dimension. I'll be trapped within forever, accidentally sounding clever. Ah, this is ridiculous.
My barber is meticulous.
Stop it.
Our biomes are contiguous.
No.
This plan seems a bit ambiguous.
I said no.
I saw a tree that was deciduous.
Oh, shut up.
Well, that didn't rhyme.
Excuse you?
Oh, my gosh.
Number three. Woo! Yeah. God, number three. What's going on, man? Last A, man.
Superb racing. On behalf of the Bricklandia Racing Federation, I am proud to present you with your second Grand Brick Arena medal. Earn one more, and you'll qualify for the Sky Cup Grand Prix and a shot at winning the coveted Sky Trophy. You're almost there.
This proves nothing. Nothing!
I think it proves something. What do you think, Stud?
Certainly. It proved that we can beat your Shadow Squad.
Very fun. This isn't over, Racington. You still won't beat Shadow Z.
Yes, it's over. That's why we have the gold medal. And we just beat your dudes. Stud can draw you a diagram if that would help. You did it again, champ. You earned enough XP to go from a Class B racer to a Class A racer, putting you at the top of your game.
Good news. Your boost meter has been upgraded. Now you can brick bash even longer. Extreme Carnage.
Not only that, but you unlock Quick Bash. This will let you brick bash whenever you want. Just fill your boost meter to light up the bash coin, then double tap the boost to instantly brick bash. Boom! As long as the bash coin's lit up, you can do this anytime you like.
Say, that is quick.
Oh, they don't call it quick bash for nothing. Now get bashing. Well, champ, since my accountant put me on the brink of financial ruin, it's more important than ever you win the sky.
Your accountant? You mean Mr. Fiddle?
He's still a good boy. In any case, we need to focus on racing. Meet me back at Turbo Acres.
Today, we see if the young rookie grabs the win or goes down in flames.
Either way, we get paid!
Yay, money! Money.
That sentence. Rebooting.
So, guys, I have to go. So, I'm making this video today. So, if you want to see my latest videos, the link is also in the description below. Follow me on Twitch, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Discord.